Hey guys, welcome back to another THQ fan video. And in today's video, we'll be looking at four minifigures I made out of TF2. So the first one here is Spy. He's pretty cool. I like him. He's got a zapper, knife, everything that he needs. Okay, time for the next one, which is Engineer. So this one, literally no effort put into this guy. I had all the pieces for him, except for his wrench and sentry. But he's a pretty cool one. I like him. I mean, I don't like him a lot because I didn't have to put a lot of effort into it, and I like putting effort into them. The next one is a Demo Man, but Demo Knight, because I don't have any of his guns, so I just made him Demo Knight. Yeah, he's pretty cool. Nothing too much going on with him. I like him. Yeah, I like him a lot. Oops. And the last one for today is Sniper. Just fix his hat there. Oh no, his head is turning. Yeah, whatever. There he is. He's pretty cool. Huntsman Sniper. And yeah, I really like him. So let's just come down here, so we'll look at all of them together. They look pretty nice together. And you know what? Let's just throw in the scout, the soldier, and the heavy. It's at the back there. And yeah, all we need is pyro and mech. Finish it all off, and I kind of sadly only have two red guys because I ran out of red pieces to make the red guys. Also, if you didn't notice, I colored in just a normal Star Wars head of a stormtrooper and just made it into Spy because why not? And yeah, that's all of them so far. Just need medic and pyro to complete the set. As always, if you guys enjoyed, please make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.